This morning from 3 a.m.
Annie Nightingale.
Music that makes the walls shake.
Now over on BBC Radio 1 Extra.
The hip hop continues with Semtex.
A night of explosive hip hop with me, DJ Semtex.
It was techno, it was disco.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
A kaleidoscope of sounds, it was truly underground.
This is Hudson Sage 2.
Disclosure.
New York, Ibiza, and Miami all wrapped up into one.
Hey, this is Duck Song.
This is Armin van Buuren.
It was an essential mix in the clouds where we could dance and sing out loud.
Raise your hands in the air and let's do a mic check. Make some noise!
I must have went to house heaven, because nothing's that divine.
This is BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Thank you to Scream. Hi, I'm Pete Tong, welcoming you to this week's Essential Mix, where tonight we have a rare mix from one of the UK's rarest talents. We're talking about the Londoner Peter O'Grady, who exploded onto the scene in 2009 with the game-changing Hive Mungo. Follow-ups like Ellipsis, plus his collaborations with Boddicker and the output of his label Hinge Finger, have all cemented his position as one of the most revered producers on the planet. He's also one of the most elusive producers. Releases and mixes from this guy are few and far between, and tonight is a very rare radio outing indeed. So here's the man himself to introduce his first ever Essential Mix.
Essential.
This is Joy Orbison. I'm a DJ and producer based in London. In my mix tonight, I've new music from James Blake, Fortet, Pearson Sound, Indian and Cowden. There's also some new stuff for myself and the forthcoming release on a record label I run with Will Pankett called Hinge Finger. Big thank you to everyone listening and I hope you enjoy it.
2 hours. Non-stop.
We'll be right back.
Back with your body, back with your face. Oh, baby, I'm back with your body, back with your face. Oh, baby, I'm back with your body, back with your face. Oh, baby, I'm back with your body, back with your face. Oh, baby, I'm back with your body, back with your face.
We're just getting warmed up on Radio 1's Essential Mix, 30 minutes on the clock. Don't forget you can listen to this mix anywhere you like, anytime you like on the iPlayer Radio app. Track listings are on the app and on Radio 1's website as well. Meanwhile, we continue with Joy Orbison.
Essential. BBC.
It's half time on this week's Essential Mix. Please let us know what you think of the mix on our Facebook pages or on Twitter using hashtag Essential Mix. Into hour two with Joy Orbison.
Essential. Thank you.
Britain's best DJs.
Hello, my dear friends and BBC Radio 1 listeners. I am Ken Snake.
Hi, this is Todd Edwards.
I'm Jamie XX.
The world's favourite mix show.
This is Joy Orbison. In my mix tonight, I've new music from James Blake, Quartet, Pearson Sound. There's also some new stuff for myself and the forthcoming release on a record label I run with Royal Bankit called Hinge Finger. Big thank you to everyone listening, and I hope you enjoy it.
I can eat bread and go. It's time to go.
Just stay.
the final 30 minutes of this week's Essential Mix. Annie Nightingale follows us at 3 a.m. and Rob the Bank rounds off 12 hours of dance and electronic music on Radio 1 at 5. As we continue with an exclusive Joy Orbison debut Essential Mix for Radio 1.
Essential.
Thank you. I don't know. Spain UFO.
This is Magda.
The world's favourite mix show.
This is BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
And Joy Orbison tracks in there as well. The all-important track listing is at bbc.co.uk/radio1 right now. Next week, we are in Ibiza. Our Essential Mix coverage starts next Friday night at 11 with Richie Horton recorded live at Enter, followed by highlights of Tribal Sessions' 20th anniversary with Greg Vickers and Just B back-to-back, plus Shlomi Abba. And then next Saturday, we'll be coming live from Cream at Privilege with Steve Angelo, Above and Beyond, Annie Mac, and myself, Pete Tong, going back to back with Sasha. Can't wait. Back to this morning on Radio 1, and Rob the Bank is at 5 a.m. and the legendary Annie Nightingale is next. We'll be right back. the final 30 minutes of this week's Essential Mix. Annie Nightingale follows us at 3 a.m. and Rob the Bank rounds off 12 hours of dance and electronic music on Radio 1 at 5. As we continue with an exclusive Joy Orbison debut Essential Mix for Radio 1.
Essential.
I don't know. behind track, the beat 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 behind track.
time on this week's Essential Mix. Please let us know what you think of the mix on our Facebook pages or on Twitter using hashtag Essential Mix. Into Hour 2 with Joy Orbison.
Essential.
Hip-hop continues with Semtex.
A night of explosive hip-hop with me, DJ Semtex. Semtex.
This is BBC Radio 1.
It was deep
It was soulful, it was techno, it was disco.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
A kaleidoscope of sounds, it was truly underground.
This is Hudson Say to Two.
Disclosure.
New York, Ibiza, and Miami all wrapped up into one.
Hey, this is Duck Song.
This is Armin van Buuren.
It was an essential mix in the clouds where we could dance and sing out loud.
Raise your hands in the air and let's do a mic check. Make some noise!
I must have went to house heaven, because nothing's that divine.
This is BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Thank you to Scream. Hi, I'm Pete Tong, welcoming you to this week's Essential Mix, where tonight we have a rare mix from one of the UK's rarest talents. We're talking about the Londoner Peter O'Grady, who exploded onto the scene in 2009 with the game-changing Hive Mungo. Follow-ups like Ellipsis, plus his collaborations with Bodica and the output of his label Hinge Finger, have all cemented his position as one of the most revered producers on the planet. He's also one of the most elusive producers. Releases and mixes from this guy are few and far between. And tonight is a very rare radio outing indeed. So here's the man himself to introduce his first ever Essential Mix.
Essential.
This is Joy Orbison. I'm a DJ and producer based in London. In my mix tonight, I've new music from James Blake, Fortet, Pearson Sound, Indian and Calton. There's also some new stuff for myself and the forthcoming release on a record label I run with Royal Bankit called Hinge Finger. Big thank you to everyone listening and I hope you enjoy it.
2 hours, non-stop.
We'll be right back.
Back to your face. world's best DJs.
Hello, my dear friends and BBC Radio 1 listeners. I am Ken Snake.
Hi, this is Todd Edwards.
I'm Jamie XX.
The world's favourite mix show.
This is Joy Orbison. In my mix tonight, I have new music from James Blake, Vortex, Pearson Sound. There's also some new stuff for myself and the forthcoming release on a record label I run with Royal Bankit called Hinge Finger. Big thank you to everyone listening, and I hope you enjoy it.
It's time to go. It's time to go.
Just
just getting warmed up on Radio 1's Essential Mix, 30 minutes on the clock. Don't forget you can listen to this mix anywhere you like, anytime you like on the iPlayer Radio app. Track listings are on the app and on Radio 1's website as well. Meanwhile, we continue with Joy Orbison.
Essential.
Control the vibe.